do these nasty little fouls at the back.
Can I read it? Here's Chilean David for Trinidad-Tobago. Now for Eve. The cross ball is there. And Andrews trying to give it in. And he scores. Marvin Andrews at the back. Puts it in. Trinidad-Tobago takes the lead again with Marvin Andrews scoring in the 11th minute of the second half. That's 56.
Well, what a good goal from Marvin Andrews. He took that. One could not believe anybody walking into this ground. There is the cross. It was a lovely ball from Angasie. It touched the head of, I'm not sure if it was Mickey Trotman, but watch it, Marvin Andrews. He took that goal really well as a striker. The ball came off the top of the head of Mickey Trotman. Andrews had to stop it, turn, and then very coolly slotted it in. But what a wonderful cross there from Angasie. It was tempting. Mickey Trotman was trying to get it. It came off the top of his head. And look at Marvin Andrews. He took that one really well. He stopped it. He had to.